government in this state is fucked. No kidding.